Alright. So, I think I fixed it. And... I just wanna bend... Oh, okay. So, I figured out how to finish the quest after I'm done everything, so... Is that. So, great job, everybody! So what we got? That's not good, right? I have a feeling that's not good. That's not good, is it?
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them.
Wait, what? Facts, though? Stagecoach. Okay.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws.
Okay.
Fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield?
Alright, I get it. You know, that's the embark. I get you.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion.
Alright, well, let's see if we can go on another quest real quick.
A mecca of madness and morbidity.
Da, da, da.
Right. Your work begins.
Okay. Whatever that means. What the hell, man? I'm trying to pick it. Okay, I think I dumbed out. Cause, I mean, alright. Wait, hold on, what did I just click? So I just clicked on something. I don't even know. See, look,
ruin.
I'm playing back the prologue.
To our family.
Look, I don't know what I'm doing. Whoa. So I guess these are the other locations, I guess. Alright, so. What the hell? Dude, what the hell's going on with my stuff, man? Select the field. Select item, select hero. Cross button. Bro, what the hell are you talking? What cross button? What the fuck is a cross button? Ah! Beg you, no. Bro, you coming. You will not be a bitch.
The cost of preparedness.
Y'all gonna not be a...
Later.
Y'all some bitches right now.
Blood.
Y'all being some real bitches right now. Wait, what the... Mm. What's this for? What the? No! I didn't mean to!
Once again,
I pressed the touchscreen by mistake. Right.
And the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest.
I pressed the touchscreen by mistake.
I'm not ready. Sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices.
I'm not ready.
Life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating.
I'm not ready. No, I ain't ready. This dungeon too difficult for me. I don't care. We doing this together, bro. We are doing this together. Whew. Good boy. Yeah. I tell you what.
The blood of the fallen flows
already
along these titan spires.
Don't be scared. The creature you just got here, fam.
On your failures.
What the hell? He just bit himself to heal himself, bro. You don't worry, I got you something for that. Bleed. I do love bleeding effect. Alright, 100% blight, 25% damage, 3% of speed. I'll go for the blight effect. Yeah. Get the stun on you, please. Cause I don't know what y'all doing and what y'all can do. Flesh wall. What the? Oh. So you think you're cool? I got something for you though. Now you get blight and you get bleed. Cause I don't like you right now, bro. Alright, let me see what we got, Alright, you done.
Press this advantage. Handle Drew. Give them no quarter.
Handle Drew real quick. Oh! Crit. Be lit. Let's go. Yo, why you? Why y'all getting so negative for? Oh, what the hell? Man, got tentacles for limbs? What the f? The hell is this? Oh no! Oh my.
There can be no hope in this.
Get into. Oh.
No hope.
Oh man. Oh. Okay, so it's not all bad, but it's still pretty bad right now. Whoa! Please don't bug out. Just don't bug out. Just chill. You'll be alright, okay? You'll be alright. Oh my. Okay. So this is a lot worse than I'd expect the situation to be. Alright, so I got the blight on him. I'm good. So he has a debuff, he has a blight. And this man is gross. And he's not making me feel better about myself. Oh my god. And she's just greatly just losing health. Like, immensely. It's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. Alright. And this man is just taking hits. Like, he is just taking them. Oh, man. Okay. Oh boy. Whoa, whoa, oh no. 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 Oh.
Madness. Our old friend.
So. Alright. This should kill him. Ah. Oh, fiddlesticks. Come on, man. Do something. Just. Yo! She just stressed the whole squad out! Oh my god! Oh. No!
Madness.
No! She just stressed the whole squad! Why'd you do that? Oh, this broad gone and fucked us all up. And he is dodging everything. Okay, thank you. Thanks for that. Okay, alright. Wait, did I just throw it away? What did I just do? I threw it away! Bro! Yo! No! I am mad at this game. Can we get a do-over? I just want to start over and... No! Guys, this was a test run. This was all just, you know, just fun and games to figure out, you know, how does the game play? And I used an item when I meant to attack. Whatever. But you know, yeah, guys, you know, this is just, you know, a good warm up to figure out how it is. You know, this is just testing, and why does he have one health? Oh lord! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh no! Alright, I don't like you. And he's resistant to the blight. No. Yeah, stress yourself out. Don't stress nobody else out. Cause you was just not cool, bro. Whoa, what the? Oh my, that bleeding. That's a lot of bleed. And he dodged this stun. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, Lord. Oh, have mercy. Oh, no, death door.
Coming unwound.
You. Oh, no. 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 No, please no.
Set the stage for heroism.
Just,
or cowardice.
Just not right. Why did I hit him? Who the f was I aiming for? Why was I not paying attention to what I'm doing? Oh, I should have just ran when I had the chance. No. Okay. Alright. Wait, what the? Why does it keep? Oh no.
Teetering.
Nah, he's at death's door too.
Facing the abyss.
Alright, get that meat mark out of here, please. Broken.
Maintain the offensive.
A dizzying
blow to body and brain.
Please! Please! Oh my gosh, why are they resistant to blight? No!
This is no place for the weak.
Okay.
Foolhardy.
Alright. Guys, I think shit just got a little too real for us. Let's Let's get out of here. Yo, we out, bro. We out. We out. Chill, fam. Chill.
Your blood soaks the soil.
Chill.
The evil therein.
We out. We out. We out. Nah. Mm-mm.
We fall so that we may learn to pick ourselves up once again.
Wow, okay. So, nobody made it out alive. Nobody. Oh, Lord.
In time.
Wow.
You know the tragic extent of my
failings.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
All right. Well, guys, we failed horrifically, but on the upside,
a mighty sword
we made some new friends.
Holy purpose. A zealous warrior.
And we have three names in the graveyard now. Three bodies we buried. Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know.
The cobwebs have been dusted. The pews
I don't know anything.
Straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
So, you think he should be in the tavern? Maybe he should go to the abbey instead. I feel like he deserves to be in the abbey. No, I'm gonna spend big dollars on you, bro. I feel like this is where you should be, cause more heroes. Okay. I can't recruit any more heroes. I can't take him with me! I don't know what you expect me to do, but I can't take this man with me. Like, I legit cannot. Alright, what I really want to know is, right, what do these items do? Like,
in time,
oh man,
you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Well, I mean, I'm not really sure what to do from here, and that was a horrendous situation, so we'll try this again another time.